stand up and say you shouldn't stop.
When Britain's Foreign Secretary David Miliband visited the often attacked Israeli town of Sderot on the Gaza border last month, the question for Israel's defense minister was not if it would happen, but when. Are you going to invade the answer sentence?
I would not say that I'm not supposed to announce it on the TV, but when the time is come to a wider attack, it will follow.
In Israeli towns near Gaza, bus shelters are also bomb shelters. The failure of Israel